That gentleman is a man to be pitied. A nigger. Who doesn't know he's a nigger? If I were him, I wouldn't pass this way again.